Hello, people. Today I'll show you what I got. This is a present of my boss. It's for Christmas, a present for Christmas and New Year. So I'm gonna unbox it for you with you guys and share it with you guys the happy moments. What do I got here? Ooh, it's a receipt, recipe, and this is the breadsticks. Oh, bread. So yeah, this is camembert, and this must be some rosemary honey of Mel and garlic. And today, what's gonna be is I'm gonna show you the name of the company. So today it's gonna be a stuffed bread with camembert from the oven. So dip with these breadsticks in the stuffed bread. This is how it's gonna look like. This is the recipe with the picture. Broodbol met camembert uit de oven. Oké, laten we beginnen. Hallo. I am with the vegan girlfriend, Miss
Yeah,
Koala.
sure.
She's a koala creek called the koala. Yeah, it's all not a mukbang eating show. This is a stuffed bread with camembert. She's vegan. If
No.
she says she's vegan, everybody believes her. So, and if I say I'm vegan, nobody believes me, because if you look at me, I look like a fat vegan with all cheese all the time, eating cheese, eating meat. So yes.
Look how you are messing around.
Look at the running cheese. Oh,
Look at the
yes, just
flour.
enjoying life.
It's
And
holy.
yeah, this is almost New Year, and of course, Happy New Year. And watch out if you play with firework.
Don't screw around.
Don't screw around. Keep your fingers, keep your five fingers,
Keep
keep your
your
ten
eyes.
fingers. Yeah, keep your eyes. Yeah, also a fire glass,
Yes.
vuurwerkbril.
Not a sunglass.
Not
No.
sunglass, but a fire glass
No
for when.
sunglasses. No.
We st stay at home. I stay at home
Safe
because,
and sound.
yes. And outside, the people play with firework,
You can
bam
fear
bam.
for your life, or your eyes, or your hands, or whatever.
Yeah. Oh yes, the camembert, good taste. Instead of what's that, rosemary? Rosemary? We used
Time,
dill.
time.
Thyme. Instead of thyme, we used dill. Oh yeah.
It's a bit bitter.
This is camembert. Nee.
We gaan dit eten
Dus
met
een
de vork.
gratini? Ja, we gaan eerst dippen.
Ik ga het gewoon.
Wow, you're running cheese. Wacht, wacht, laat maar. Wil je op het bolletje brood gaan eten?
Dit kan je pakken toch?
Ja, voor mij mag het. De gratini, yes. Yum. Ik kan mijn beer een beetje bitter. Is het een little bit bitter?
Misschien komt door de aangebrande knoflook.
Je zegt wel die knoflook, ja.
Ik ben
Kan
bang
ik niet.
daardoor.
Maar. De runny cheese, if you see. Wat? Is een firework. Is een bunch of
It's too early.
too early. It's not yet New Year, but
Nee.
people playing around. Like yesterday, I tried to sleep. The little bastards playing firework.
Big bastards. Not stupid little ones.
Big little. Shit man. Ik hou het veilig. Pak even een Grissini. Oeh.
Bitter roos en zo.
Nice. Remember when I was a kid, I played with stars, sterretjes. Ken je dat?
Ja,
Stars.
en kikkererwten.
They are not
nee, die
dangerous.
knalerwten.
Not echte.
En van die trekrotjes.
You have firework for kids. If you throw it, it's not dangerous.
En cracks.
And now when I get older, keep it safe. You don't have fingers or hands, I don't know how to work.
When was the last time you used fireworks?
Last time I think I was 16, I played the Stars.
That's a long time ago.
You? How about you, Fagin Drew?
Maybe, I don't know, maybe 16? 18? I don't know.
How long have you been Fagin?
Not. We're lying.
Look at me, I'm fat vegan. I'm fat vegan.
It's burnt.
Oh. You are convinced if you look at her, if you don't see her eating cheese and she says she's vegan, you will believe all believe her. But you don't protest at the meat markets, right?
Well, I can be vegan or whatever, I think so, now, because of the vitamin B12. I get vitamin B12 shots because I don't... my body cannot consume the B12. And I don't know why, but that's why I need the shots. Mm-hmm. And vegans and vegetarians also has to take B12 because it's very necessary for your body, DNA, body functions like your brains and nerve system and that kind of stuff. So take your pills or test your blood. I don't know if you feel very... I don't know. Not good.
Hey guys, important is to care about your health.
Mm-hmm.
In this new year, of course, not only money is important, but your luck, your health. Take care, sleep good. Be happy. This year, I also celebrate New Year with my rabbits, and Bamboo and Molly, don't forget them, of course. Now at this moment they also eat. This is also their lunch time.
They eat lunch all the time. They eat hay every day.
Now how about you eat today?
A bit your heart.
It's a bit your heart.
Bit your mama. So it's croutons.
Think a bit for the versiering.
Yeah, I think it's well. Ik jam net een beetje bitter.
We follow the recipe, but...
It's a little bit bitter and a little bit... too crunchy.
Yeah, we didn't expect it.
It was a little bit black on top. I think we have to look on the oven better. Because it's the
layers.
It's too high. On
you
top.
Put the layer on the top. We have a layer that's near the oven, the grill.
Yeah.
You know, and it will be very fat. Yeah, this will be too hot, it will turn into brown or black.
That's
a bit pitchy. So, we tried it, this attempt, first attempt at the stuffed bread. Even the best will turn out into this. But yeah. If my boss watched this, boss, thank you for this present. I like it, I appreciate it. I love to work for you for all years. It's all the first time in so many years I worked almost 3 years for the boss. So mostly I quit after 1 year or 2 years, and if a bad boss, I quit after 3 months. So guys, happy New Year, and wish you a lot of luck, happiness, and a lot of
health.
Hell, yeah. See you.
Mm-hmm.
Gonna eat this. Bye bye.